Hi, I'm Malì Cecere, and welcome to this edition of Earth from Space on the European Space Agency Web-TV. This natural color image captured by Sentinel-2A on August 29th features the area of Les Deux Alpes and surroundings in France. A ski resort in the French Isère department, the village of Les Deux Alpes sits at 1,650 meters, with its ski lifts running up to 3,600 meters. Located near Western Europe's largest mountain, Mont Blanc, it accesses the greatest skiable glacier in Europe and is France's second oldest ski resort. The relief differences in the area are clear, thanks to Sentinel-2's high-resolution multispectral instrument. The brownish colors represent those parts of the mountains without vegetation or settlements. The village of Le Bourg d'Oisin is clearly visible in the center of the image, with agricultural plots around it. The gray area on the top left corner is the city of Grenoble, in the Rhône-Alpes region of southeastern France. It sits along the Isère River, at 214 meters above sea level. Home to some 160,000 people, Grenoble's history goes back 2,000 years. Today, it is a leading scientific research center, renowned for research in nuclear physics and microelectronics. Among various bodies of water, the Lac Monténard Avignonnais is clearly visible, snaking its way down the image. This is a 10-kilometer long and, in some places, 300-meter wide artificial reservoir created in 1961. Often windy and rippled, the lake is considered to be one of the best places for wind and kite surfing in Europe. Sentinel-2A has been in orbit since June 23rd as a polar orbiting, high-resolution satellite for land monitoring, providing imagery of vegetation, soil and water cover, inland waterways and coastal areas. And that brings us to the end of this edition of Earth from Space. Remember that we broadcast online every Friday at 10 o'clock Central European Time. Watch us on our website at www.esa.int. From the ESA Web-TV studios, have a very nice day.